my fellow Americans. A short time ago, Joe Biden beat me in the election. And not only did he win, he won by a lot, actually. Therefore, it is time for me to step aside. Because let's face it, I wasn't probably on my game and I wasn't doing so well. And, you know, I'm the only president in history to lose the popular vote twice and to get impeached. It's time for a change. Greatest dream in the world is that Joe Biden wins, because the winner of this vote was decided by a fair and open election. Therefore, I humbly concede to Joe Biden. The American people have responded, and they said to me, you're fired. Bing, get out.